how we do it. They need to shadow that role, that state, as well, to ensure sufficient is not home alone in our defense, sure. For the devil has been our God, and come this morning, give our obedience, and make it all to God. We pray this morning, dear God, that thou wilt receive our thanks, my heavenly Father. We dare not take your goodness and your mercy for granted, my heavenly Father, because you've been so good and so kind and so merciful to us. You've been better to us than we did ourselves. You've opened this morning and started us on our way. It's your power, dear God, that has sustained us for our lives. Not because we've been so good and so holy, dear God, because of your grace, your kindness, and your mercy. You saw fit, my heavenly Father, to allow us to be here this morning. I pray this morning, dear God, in the name of Jesus Christ, that your own representative be blessed. Well, Lord God, we pray this morning, dear God, that we receive the power, dear God, in the gospel of Jesus Christ. Open our hearts and our minds, Lord God, in your awesome presence. That we receive you, Lord, that we might be blessed and fulfilled. That we might go forth and make disciples of men, women, boys, and girls. Have mercy upon us, dear God. Have mercy upon our children this morning, dear God, who stand in you. Help them to resist, dear God, the lures of this world system and all the things, my heavenly Father, that are so tempting. Give us, O Lord God, a clean heart and a right mind. Help receive the power, dear God, that forever the Lord offers to us. These are the best we ask in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I was glad when they said it was the best word of the Lord. My feet shall stand within our gates, O Jerusalem. I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord than to dwell in the tent.
I want to come on!